pray.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There is nothing.
Oh boy, this God is wonderful. I swear. I'm telling you, overdue.
I have tested of your love.
Oh, I see
your mighty wall. Mountain
Christ.
Mover, my lover, who your name in my mouth. There is nothing you cannot do.
Protocol breaker. Hey, Jesus Christ.
There is nothing you cannot do.
My mind wants to explode. Hey, Jesus.
I have tested of your love.
Hey.
I have seen your mighty works. Mountain mover, my lover. Oh, your name is.
Oh, amen. I saw God today.
Hi. Lord, I thank you.
May God bless you.
Indeed, you're the husband of the widow.
Hi.
You have started your good works in my life. Take all the glory. Take all the glory.
Hi, Jesus.
Your name is Strong Tower. Jesus. Your name is Strong Tower.
Father.
Jesus. Whenever I call, your name is Strong Tower. Jesus. Your name is Strong
Jesus
Tower.
Christ.
Jesus. Whenever I called your name, you answered me. Your name is Strong Tower. Jesus.
Guys.
Guys,
if you will not understand our excitement, my head wants to explode. Like,
your name is Strong Tower, Jesus. Whenever I call,
I'm so excited
name,
that I don't even think I will even eat this night. Like,
away.
What?
Your name is Strong
Seriously,
Tower, Jesus.
Guys, let me tell you what's going on.
Oh, Jehovah,
Jesus Christ.
Take glory.
This house cannot even contain me. I swear. It can't even contain me, guys.
Oh my
God. Oh, Father. Guys, we are so, so excited. If you will not understand, well, make you understand now. Oh my God. Guys, so early this morning I woke up. I just made an innocent video. I was just calculating in my head. I say, God, how can we be living like this? I mean, at least we are living in a better apartment now compared to what we used to have. It's okay, come and sit down here.
Oh,
at least we are living in a better apartment compared to, don't cry, the Lord is good. Don't cry, mama, don't cry. Don't cry. So at least we are living in a better apartment compared to what we used to have. You understand? It's okay, don't cry. The Lord is good. No cry. So I woke up this morning, I had it up to here. I was just complaining. I've been complaining to SOK that this our phone is bad. We need to buy another one. But man, you understand? And then I woke up this morning. I just said, let me just record it. Like, let me just tell SOK, just my normal thing now. The normal thing we used to do. SOK was washing plates. I just went to the kitchen and I'm like, SOK, see, look at the things we need to do. But the most, SOK was like, the money, you know, stop. I said, okay, let us, people saw the video now. I said, okay, let us just take the most important one. She said, okay, all right, so let the phone be the most important one. So we had a budget. Our budget was, hey, Jesus Christ. We had a budget. Now let me tell you guys, our budget was between 85 to 120k. That was what we were budgeting. But we're like, okay, if we get there, anyone who can afford, we will buy it. Ha, let me not show everybody the whole world my nash. It's not showing. That's why I didn't stand up. Guys, somebody just messaged me on this very app. I'm not going to be specific because this person wants to be anonymous. So Jesus, this person wants to be anonymous. This person sent me a message in the morning and said, how much? I'm like, how much for what? Because I wasn't even thinking, like, it's mind-blowing. I'm like, how much for what? How much for the phone? I want to buy it for your mom. I'm like, eh? Am I hearing you clearly? Buy what? Phone for my mom. I'm like, our budget. I said, I don't want to not think that I have big IO, but we just want to buy at least one way go last more. And the person was like, how much is your budget? I said, our budget is 85 to 120K, guys.
Hey! I need to react, Lord, because I want to explode. Let me react.
This guy leave me a
bit. I need to react something. Because, no. This one will not size me. Okay, let me tie it like this. I'm going to tie it because what I'm wearing is extremely short, guys. What I'm wearing is extremely short. So, guys, that was how this person, I told the person that our budget is just 85 to 120K because you know things are expensive now. Mugbe, this person said, send me an account number. This person not only sent us 120K, this person sent us 100 and, no, it is how much again?
130,000.
130,000 naira! Person, I don't know. The person don't know it's okay. The person is not even my uncle. Which uncle go do one for me? The person is not even my cousin. I get cousin. The person is not even.
May God bless that this person.
Please, guys.
May God
help me.
Bless that person.
People should help me and thank this person. Oh, Jesus. People should help me and tell God to bless this person. People should help me and tell God to.
Person, why?
To just.
A widow woman
grants the high desire of that person. Like, even me that is telling you guys this testimony, I don't even know this person. Guys, I don't even know this person. There is no picture, there is no video, there is nothing. There is no way I can even trace this kind
for
human.
For this season, count 130,000.
I don't even know where I want to know this human being from. Like, I don't even know this person. This
for me
person,
to sleep
I don't even know this person,
for
but this person just wants
comforting.
It's okay to stop sleeping on the floor. This person wants us to. Like my back, go they okay now. My ribs, go they okay. Tomorrow, it's okay. Tomorrow, once I reach work, sign in, finish. Will they go more foam depot? Will they go buy better foam? Please, guys, this video is for people to help me and pray for this person. Just take out 1 minute of your time and tell God to bless this person because I don't even know how to even start the thank you. The message, because even if I want to show the alert self, this person name will show. It's okay, don't be crying. The Lord is good. Stop crying. This person's name will show. I don't know how I will do it that this person's name will not show. Guys, I need to show you guys this alert. This person wants to be anonymous. So I'm going to show the alert, guys. I'm going to show the alert.
See the time. See the amount. See the time this person made this transfer.
Hi, Jesus. God. It's okay. Is there anything? We don't even have words.
May God bless the person.
Hey! This is the highest gift we have ever received as a family for all our life. Now, the highest we don't receive.
I don't know this
person. The highest.
To wipe away my tears. For me, to stop sleeping on the floor.
I cannot sleep very much.
God. The God that I am serving. Whether na man, whether na woman.
Amen.
God will bless that person.
Amen.
That person will never say shame.
Amen.
That person generation, I be a woman, be a man, you will never say shame.
Amen.
You will never lack.
Amen.
The God that I am serving, we bless you more than your expectations.
Amen.
Your children. Your children. Will be protected.
Amen.
Evil eye, no man, no mortal man on earth will cut your life short or to cut your children's life short. No man. I cover your children and your generation with the blood
whether
of Jesus.
Whether na man,
because I don't know this person. This person said we don't need to know him. But God
knows
you.
That person.
God will locate whatever thing that you are asking God for. God will do it more than your expectations.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. God will bless you as you, that is these tears of joy you put on my face, a widow woman. God will bless you.
Amen.
God will bless you.
Amen.
your husband, your children, your grandchildren. God will bless every one of you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Hello, guys. Sorry, I didn't intend for this video to be this long, guys. I didn't intend for this video to be too long ago, but man, we really appreciate the love. We appreciate the love. We appreciate the positive energy. We appreciate everything that you guys have been doing for us. This is our internet family. God bless you guys. And see, see me, I will make you guys proud. Not only SOK. You see, all of people will look at me and be like, yes, this is our girl. Huh? I'll make all of you proud. Thank you guys so much. Thank you.